Could an AI apocalypse become a real threat? Some of tech's biggest doomers seem to think so. While the scenario may seem a little far-fetched, a growing chorus of critics are warning of the dangers of the technology's rapid growth. Early this month, artificial intelligence pioneer Geoffrey Hinton quit his job at Google after more than a decade so that he could freely speak out about the risks of AI. Mr. Hinton's research on neural networks and deep learning served as the foundation for current AI systems such as ChatGPT. He now claims to regret his life's work.
Oh my God!
In March, more than 1,000 technology leaders and researchers signed an open letter warning of AI's profound risks to society and humanity. Elon Musk and Steve Wozniak were among its signatories. The letter urged AI labs to pause development of their most powerful systems for 6 months so that they could better understand the dangers behind the technology. But what exactly are these dangers? One immediate concern is that the internet will be flooded with false photos, videos, and text, and the average person will not be able to know what is true anymore. A TikTok user, for instance, was harassed with fake AI-generated nude images of herself. The anonymous alleged abusers then spread the photos to others online. While current AI systems tend to complement human workers, experts caution that the technology could end up replacing some jobs in the future. Experts also warned that because AI systems often learn unexpected behavior from the vast amounts of data they analyze, they could pose serious unexpected problems. If left unregulated, some people believe AI could get out of control.
My worst fears are that we cause significant, we, the field, the technology, the industry, cause significant harm to the world. I think that could happen in a lot of different ways. If this technology goes wrong, it can go quite wrong.
So what can be done? In Singapore, a university professor suggested that the government, tech industry, and academia should collaborate to launch regulations to provide good guidelines on AI in terms of data privacy, security, and ethics.